again, everybody. This is Cerulean Ocean Blade over at Cerulean Ocean Blade Gaming. Today, I'm gonna be. I decided to try the beta branch of Phasmophobia, and I'm gonna be doing another solo run. Whether I die or complete it, it's still gonna go through to the end. So. Anyway, let's see what new. Let's see if the. Because there's been some new updates, and I heard that in order to get most of them, you have to go to the beta build, so.
Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
Let's see what the changes are. Oh, good. They actually added an ability to. Add all of them at once. That actually come in handy. Alright. Let's see here. Oh, you can actually choose your difficulty now. Yeah, let's do Grafton Harmhouse Professional. Recommended items, thermometer. Location size, small. Okay. Ready up, and let's start the game. Oh well.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. And remember to check the whiteboard for help.
Okay, we got have a member of your team.
Be careful, you're going in blind.
Oh, lovely, a blind. Discover. Okay, we gotta witness a ghost event. Cleanse the area. Find evidence of the paranormal with an EMF reader. Okay, apparently they added a new thing where sometimes you're unsure if it's the ghost responds alone or in a group. That's new. Okay, I'm gonna grab a camera this time. Thermometer so I can try to find it, and high-powered flashlight. Okay. Where's the light switch? Okay, there it is. Ah, shit. Location started out with the breaker off. That's lovely. Ooh, I'm already getting temperatures. I thought I just heard the door shut. Did the ghost shut the door? Temperature keeps fluctuating. I have no idea where it's at. It must have added a new feature that keeps you from the temperature gauge for pinpointing the ghost's exact location. That's an interesting feature that was added. Go take a look at my sanity because I've been in the dark for a bit. Okay, let's go check my sanity real quick. Okay, it seems to still be pretty good. I need to find the breaker. I need to turn it on and get some lights going. Ah, I found the bone. Okay, seriously, where are you? Heard a phone go off. Jesus, I still haven't even found it anywhere. I'm trying to monitor my sanity. There's a lot of ghost activity going on. I seem to still be doing okay. Now, this is taking a lot longer than it used to. I cannot seem to pinpoint the ghost. Whoa, what the? Are you telling me the ghost could follow you outside now? No way. That's... okay, yeah, that's weird. Unless it's just a bug. I have no idea. I think the ghost was... How is the ghost out here? That'd be weird if it was out here. I'm gonna take some sanity pills. Jeez. Whoa, what the heck? Okay, that was weird. Sure, it's in this area. Wow, I can't. Where? I don't know what's going on, but the thermometer is not like it used to be. Yeah, they must have done something to make the thermometer less OP. I'm not... It keeps fluctuating back and forth, so I can't really pinpoint it. Be able to know for sure is if I start seeing my breath in one of these rooms. I don't even know where the breaker is. Pretty sure it might be in here. I'm gonna take a guess. It's the kitchen. Let's see. See if we get some EMF readings. Or not EMF, spirit box. Are you here? There you are. Oh boy. Okay, we got freezing temps in this room. It's in the breaker room. Yeah, I'm gonna check and see if it's in the breaker room. Okay, yeah. Definitely in the breaker room. Okay, now I can start freaking getting stuff together. Oh boy. So we got freezing temps. Okay, now I need to smudge the room. Should probably get set up first though before I go for this stuff. I'm gonna take another sanity pill. Trying to keep my sanity up a little bit high while I get set up. Are you here? Are you here? Do you want me to leave? Okay, this ghost is not happy. Just open the doors like telling me to leave. My sanity at? Damn, 67? Eesh. This ghost is pissed. Shit. There's one pissed off ghost. I haven't even used his name. Jesus. That's already destroyed one of the crucifixes. Definitely not a happy ghost. I got fingerprints on the door because it did open the door just a minute ago. Fingerprints. Wraith or a banshee, oh boy. I need EMF level 5 or spirit box. Boy, definitely not a happy ghost. Are you here? Can you do something? Do you want me to leave? How old are you? How old are you? Do you want to hurt me? Okay. We have EMF level 5. Yeah, it's a banshee. I'm getting the hell out of here. I got a picture of it and everything. Okay, well, that went well. One more. EMF level 5. Yeah, definitely a banshee. Yep, let's get out of here. We did a good job. Okay, Steven. You have a nice night. Well, that was anticlimactic. They have made a few changes, like the temperature gauge doesn't seem to be able to pick up the exact location too much anymore. Anyway, I got everything we needed. Another picture. Let's get the hell out of here. Alright. Yep. Banshee. And I leveled up. Alright, well, that's gonna be it for this video. I hope you all enjoyed this video, and I'll see y'all in the next one. This is Cerulean Oceanblade at Cerulean Oceanblade Gaming. Hope to see you in the next video. Take care, everyone, and good night.